Socially, how often people get to college and they're not so active anymore. I myself, I'm one of those people. Yeah, it's very common to break out more when you sweat. But luckily that's controllable, and I think we're gonna be able to get that under control for you. Okay, these did not want to cooperate. All right, let's have a look. As you can see, it's very big. This was actually developed by dermatologists, so you know it's really good. And even for people like me, I have really, really dry skin, and I can still use this. It's super gentle. It's unscented. And this one specifically is hydrating. This is the one I'm going to give you. Try to use the lukewarm water, not really hot water. Hot water can make your skin irritated. So my suggestion would be use this once in the morning, once at night. After you use it, use the foam, wait a few minutes, and then put on moisturizer, and then makeup if you'd like to. And then the spironolactone once, either in the morning, in the afternoon, at night, doesn't really matter. And then we will see you back in 3 months. When you check out, you can see Melanie at the end of the hall, and she will ring all of these up for you and schedule your next appointment. And like I said, maybe when you go for your yearly checkup with your gynecologist, talk to her about the hormonal breakouts, and then we can see how that the hormone blocker does for you. But I think we're gonna get this fixed up easily within 3 months, and those marks will go away. So do you have any other questions?